Hey there, everybody, it's AirPirateCid, and I've already fought all of these trainers except for this one because I saved the best for last. Which, actually, they all suck anyway, so it doesn't really matter. Anyways, in the last episode, you probably couldn't hear a damn word I said because my old microphone screwed up on me, and I apologize for that. By the time I recorded the video, I released it without really paying much attention to the audio, and whenever I couldn't hear myself, I was like, oh crap. So I decided to retest it out again, and whenever I did, it turns out that the microphone itself was screwed up. So yeah, I wound up getting me a new one, which hopefully this one will sound better. Anyways, as you can see, Jungo here has leveled up a little bit once again. And in this episode, I am going to go to the most hated place in this game, or the place that I hate most. Oh, and also, those of you who follow me through Facebook or are my friends on Facebook, you would know that I did not release part 18 2 days ago due to the fact that there was technical difficulties with the microphone itself, and I fixed it, and then, yeah. Anywho, after you defeat this guy, you can choose either Hitmonchan or Hitmonlee. I'm going to pick Hitmonlee just because I have a nickname thought up for you. And yes, you are a male, so this will work out perfectly. And I'm not even sure if Hitmonlee and Hitmonchan can become female, but I'm nicknaming you Sanji because you are my favorite character from One Piece. And seeing as how Sanji does nothing but kick, there you go. And out of Hitmonlee and Hitmonchan, Hitmonlee is the more offensive one, but Hitmonchan is the more defensive. However, at the same time, Hitmonchan has a more variety of attacks. Like, you could teach Hitmonchan Ice Punch, Fire Punch, Thunder Punch. And all that good stuff. Alright, time to go into the Silph Company. And I'm going to forewarn you now. I'm going to fast forward this whole damn place until I get to fight my rival. Yet again, so alright, just be prepared for that. Alright, well, seeing as how I defeated every single trainer that I could off camera in this place, which are nothing but Team Rocket members and scientists, Eugene and the King have actually leveled up to the level that I wanted to evolve them, and I was gonna go ahead and show you all that. Look at the overrated mouse evolving! It's almost like Mickey Mouse, only he's not racist against the Jews. Whoa now, that was pretty bad. I apologize for saying that joke. Alright, now that I have a Raichu, because Pikachu learns Thunder on level 43, I believe. Or 41, not 43. The reason why I want to evolve Nidorino on level 43... because Nidorino learns an attack on level 43... And if you evolve it into Nidoking, Nidoking learns Mega Horn. And Mega Horn is a very, very, very powerful attack with 120 power, and it's a bug type, and it's not that bad to use against psychic types. Because I'm poisoned, so using a bug type against a psychic type for some odd reason is super effective. And actually, the attack that he was learning at level 43 anyway sucked, so I didn't want it. And I'm gonna get rid of Fury Attack for Mega Horn! Alright, prepare for fast forwarding! we go. We're gonna battle my rival. Hooray! So, how'd you guys enjoy that little sound slideshow that I put up there? I don't really know what I'm gonna put up there yet, but I'm pretty sure it'll be fantastic. Because it's Pokemon music, and that's always the shiz. Ha! That'll teach you for going first, you crap-sucking piece of pigeon. I couldn't think up of an insult. Don't judge me! Alright, well, there goes this Pidgeot. Went down in one Thunderbolt. Ha-ha! Eat it. I don't know what you're eating, but you're eating it. Maybe you're eating the dirt. Okay, against your Growl. Hello, Growlithe. Ah, you're Intimidate. You lowered my attack. Woo! Way to go, Thunderbolt! So far, I have not had to use the Thunder, or I have not had to use a Thunder against him. I don't think that's proper grammar. Whatever. It's time to burninate some eggs! Come on! We're gonna have these eggs sunny side up! Even though they look rotten and cracked. Looks like Humpty Dumpty fainted. Yet another bad joke, I know. But do I care? Nope. The classic rivalry between the starter Pokemon starts off with a Protect. Blastoise protected itself. It used a condom. 2 times in a row! Okay, that does it. You really angered me. Come on, be burned. Take damage every turn. Come on, burn, burn, burn. Crap. Your water gun sucks. Okay, no it doesn't. It did quite a bit of damage. I lied. Come on, Trogdor. Pull through! Pull through, man! You can do it! Survive his water gun! Ah, crap. He's not gonna live another attack. Unless if I get a critical hit! Damn. No! Trogdor failed. But in his place, I will use Eugene. And we're gonna electrify you, you damnable turtle. You killed off Trogdor and his mother. Now it's time we kill you. Okay, well, actually, that Blastoise could not have killed. Never mind, I'm just not gonna come up with the whole entire reasons why what I just said made no sense. Bring it on, Alakazam. Let's see if Megahorn will do some damage against E. Whapow! That's super effective with 120 attack power. So, in total, that's going to be doing 240 attack power. And Alakazam's defense already sucks, so... yeah. I'm actually kind of surprised that my Nidoking was faster than his Alakazam. Oh well. Actually, I'm... yeah, I think this is the last time that I battle my rival before the last battle. Which, I know that's not really a spoiler alert for any of you out there who have played the red, blue, and yellow. It's all still the same. By the way, talk to this guy. I got a Lapras, and what shall I name you? I know I watched Chugga Conroy's Let's Play of his Fire Red, and I was very, very tempted to name you Tessie after Earthbound... but I was thinking, eh, he already did it, and if I did it, then it would kind of seem like I'm stealing from him. So I'll just stick to my original nickname that I always nicknamed Lapras, which was Nessie, not Tessie. And that Team Rocket member stood no chance against me. Alright, here is the end of my video, and guess what? At the start of the next video, I'm going to be fighting Giovanni yet again. So thank you all for watching, I'll see you in part 19.